I really like my home state. I love West Virginia. A lot of people have a lot of negative things to say about that state, though, but people don't realize all the really nice things about that state. Like, we're actually ranked number one with people with the highest cholesterol. Which to me means West Virginians have the biggest hearts.